Hi, I'm Matt Forsythe, and this is the poem Flames by Billy Collins. Smokey the Bear heads into the autumn woods with a red can of gasoline and a box of matches. His hat is cocked at a disturbing angle. The moonlight catches the teeth of his smile. His paws, the size of catcher's mitts, crackle into the distance. He is sick of dispensing warnings to the careless, the half-wit camper, the dumbbell hiker. He is going to show them how a professional does it. No one runs after him with the famous lecture. A Mrs. Hazel Tells Laverne by Katharyn, which is both a very funny poem, but also a poem that's very, very sad. Last night, I'm cleaning out my Howard Johnson's ladies' room when all of a sudden up pops this frog, musta come from the sewer, swimming around and trying to climb up the side of the bowl. So I goes to flush him down, but so help me God, he starts talking about a golden ball and how I can be a princess. Me, a princess. Well, my mouth drops all the way to the floor, and he says, kiss me, just kiss me once on the nose. Well, I screams, you little green pervert, and I hits him with my mop and has to flush the toilet down 3 times. Me, a princess.